Dear Mr. Elon Musk, since we haven't met before, I will start with a brief introduction. My name is Paul Verhoeven of the Young Talent Group Land van Kuik, the Netherlands. The Young Talent Group is an ambitious group of young professionals who desire the best for our region. Henk Kamp, our Dutch Minister of Economic Affairs, informed us that you are looking for a location in Europe for your Tesla Gigafactory. We regard this as great news, and we suggest that you consider our region Land van Kuik in the southeast of the Netherlands. We would like you to build your Tesla factory here, and we will explain why. The automotive industry is all around us. Of course, there's already a Tesla factory in Tilburg and Tesla Grohmann Automation in Germany. Close to Land van Kuik, you also find Audi, Volkswagen, BMW, Opel, Ford and Daimler. Moreover, suppliers like VDL Netcar, Inalfa Roof Systems, NXP and Philips Lighting are near us. The accessibility of Land van Kuik is fantastic. Within an hour drive, you can reach 10 million people, 18 universities and 3 international airports. Also, transportation by railway and water is possible. A research project by one of the universities focuses on smart mobility connection between Boxmeer and Uden, the A77. They want to create an innovative alternative highway. Land van Kuik houses several international companies like MSD, Marel and Denon. They will confirm that a huge opportunity is yours to take. Enough space is available and several high-tech campuses are here to facilitate all the things you need to build a state-of-the-art factory. In a nutshell, the Netherlands, especially Land van Kuik, is the ultimate location for your gigafactory. As people in Land van Kuik often say, dear Elon Musk, the door is always open and the coffee is warm.